tracking the chance for storms and severe weather as we're moving into your Friday night, and a new tornado watch has been posted for parts of our viewing area. Thanks for joining us here on our website, KMBC.com. I'm meteorologist Erin Little. This is a look at your updated forecast as we're heading into your Friday night. That tornado watch includes areas of Lynn, Anderson, Franklin, stretching up through Douglas County, including the city of Lawrence, until 9 o'clock tonight, and that's where we'll be focused for storms for the short term. As we're approaching, say, just before sunset, those storms will be working right over Kansas City and a good portion of our viewing area. What we'll specifically be watch out for as we head through this evening, the possibility of large hail, damaging winds, and that tornadic threat will be there as well, especially if you live on the Kansas side and south of I-70. That's where we'll see the better opportunities for those strong thunderstorms with that possibility of tornadic weather for this evening. Here's future scan, and notice as we're moving between 7 and 10 o'clock tonight, the bulk of this will be pushing its way out of our viewing area. So again, just for the short term, that's the window in terms of the strongest with these thunderstorms. Then by tomorrow morning, this is at 7 a.m., you can see drying out across a good portion of our viewing area. And if you have any kind of outdoor weekend plans, it looks like right now, Saturday will be your best bet for getting those done. Most will be dry on Saturday with 67 degrees, on Sunday 62, and many of us, unfortunately, for the second half of your weekend, will likely be dodging rainfall. And in terms of those chances for storms, that opportunity is about a 20% chance on Saturday, especially during the afternoon and towards the southern portions of our viewing area. But again, most on Saturday look dry. It's Sunday where we have more organized thunderstorms headed for our area, about a 50% chance of rain for the second half of your weekend. Let me show you that second round as we look towards your Sunday and future scan, picking up on areas of rain mainly south in the morning. And you might be saying, oh great, most of us dry, but unfortunately we'll likely see another burst of energy work across at least the southern half of our viewing area as we're looking towards your Sunday. For the next 7 days, we've got 67 degrees for tomorrow, 62 with those storm chances on Sunday, and Sunday looks to begin another stretch of unsettled weather all the way through Monday and Tuesday of next week. Heavy rainfall, a good potential here as we're looking towards the first half of the work week. Chances for storms, a 50% opportunity for your Sunday. That will climb to a 60% chance by Monday.